to teach you guys how to throw a cast net today. We're using a Lee Fisher 8-foot, 3/8 mesh cast net. Anyways, you want to coil the rope like this. I'm right-handed, so I have it in my right hand. Then you just pull the horn up. Make sure there's no tangles in it. Grab the horn like this. Then come down to about your waist. Grab it like this. Then you're going to make sure there's no tangles in your lead line here. Get about half of it. Anyways, here's the most important part. You're going to go away from your body, and you're going to put this lead line over here in your right hand, if you're right-handed. If you're left-handed, just do the opposite, so it'd be in your left hand. Go away from your body like this. Got it? Away from your body. Do not go like this and grab it. Go away from your body. And then once you've got it chunked like that, you're just going to come down here and grab the net like this right here. See, the lead line's free of obstructions. Then you're just going to throw it. And when you throw it, make sure, because this is 1.5 pounds of lead per foot on this net, so this is kind of heavy. So make sure you don't overdo it, and you don't stress your body out, and make sure to snap your hips into it like a baseball throw or a punch. So anyways, you're just going to take your right hand like this, and you're just going to throw it, and your left hand's going to be the last thing to leave here. Lead right there, Phil. Anyways, here it goes. Just like that. Pancakes, baby.